Morning.
Day 11. Flying by now, isn't it?
It's gone far too quick, isn't it? But saying that, you know, we've still got quite a few days left.
Yeah, we're not going to go into that. So, yesterday we ended up at Strathcarron. Found it on a park for night.
We never had any signal for the
36 hours.
Yeah, and then we was at the bottom of this lock, near this little village. I'd actually found a little park up, but it was opposite a graveyard and somebody didn't like it.
It was a little bit too close to the road as well.
I managed to get onto park for night, and there was quite a few park ups around, but I've managed to find as a pub, and everybody was saying, you know, it's £5 and it's gone up to £6.50 a night and this, that and the other. So we just rocked up here. We didn't phone them up or anything. We just popped in the pub and said, is there any way we could stay? A couple of motorhomes. And she said, yeah. She said, just over the corner there, the car park. She said, there's, if you open the gate, there's enough for five camper vans or a couple of big motorhomes. So we got in here, didn't we?
And we said, how much?
And she said, well, I haven't got any facilities there. So she said, don't worry about it.
Nothing.
I said, right, can we come back in 10 minutes for a meal then? She said, yeah, no problem. So we went back for a meal last night, didn't we?
Yeah, that's what we did.
You know, you pay for your pitch with your meal, really, don't you?
Yeah, but it, other places, you've got to pay for your pitch and probably pay for your meal.
Yeah.
So anyway, so we are next to a train station, but I've got to admit, the first train I heard this morning was 7 o'clock.
Yeah.
And we was awake then anyway.
And it didn't whiz by, it just came into the station and stopped.
Yeah, so we sort of live not quite as near as this to a train station, but we do live near a train station.
We're a couple of 300 yards away from the train station.
So yeah, anybody, although the lady did say she had asked to come off pitch for night for a little while she was sorting out a hotel, didn't she? But she said she was quite happy to see us.
And the restaurant was completely full when we got back, weren't it? Reserved and full. She said, I can feed you, but you're going to have to sit outside. And luckily it was a nice evening, weren't it?
It was all right. I mean, after we'd finished our meal and drunk, we weren't drunk, had a drink, it was then time to come back anyway.
What was that lager I had last night?
Oh, I don't know, Ian. I didn't take notice of that one.
Golden Cow.
Golden Cow, yeah, I think that's
it. It's a local lager. And I tell you what, if you're around this area, try it. It's lovely. It's one of the nicest lagers I've ever had.
Yeah, I know, I did have a little mouthful of it. It wasn't as nice as me cider, but there you go. So, we have woken up. Shut up, door. We have woken up and a little bit of low cloud over there. You can just go out and show them, can't you?
Yeah.
You can see where it's just...
You can't see the tops of the mountains.
No, we can over here.
Yeah.
But yeah.
It's really warm.
Can you hear the birds? They're tweeting away in the background.
What is it? It's a bit upstate now. So it's not late. It's and it's lovely and warm, isn't it?
It's not, yes, t-shirt's fine. Mm. And today we are making our way to, I'm going to pronounce it wrong, Arisaig.
Yeah.
Aren't we?
Which is very close to
the Glenn Finnan Viaduct. You won't expect me to know these names. You go,
well, I can't say them, I forget.
Right, look, just...
Which is the Harry Potter viaduct.
Yeah. We're not, the lady, when I booked it, said that they're quite close, but I'm not being funny. When I asked people things, how far is it? Yeah, it's just round the corner.
Round the corner's 5 miles.
So, could be anywhere. But we're hoping to try and have a look at that today, aren't we, for the afternoon one. That's the plan.
We might stop up. We've got to go via Fort William.
Yeah.
So we may just stop in at Fort William as well.
We'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
But the plan is today, hopefully, have a nice leisurely drive. Again, people say the scenery is as spectacular, even going down.
Yesterday's driving was the best of the trip so far. And going up that mountain road was the best. It was fantastic. Very dangerous though, but...
Yeah, I don't think it's motorhome friendly.
No.
I think probably camper van and vans and things like that, but not big old motorhomes, not really. We did luckily find a space, although Ian wanted to go that little bit further to the viewpoint. And it was like, oh, let's just turn around now.
Well, that's when we figured out where we were.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, when we figured out. And then we realised that, you know, here's the NC500 route on the map. Here's the Torridon Mountains on the map. And instead of just going that way,
side of the lock.
We went that way. Very beautiful, but yeah, probably not practical.
No.
But anyway, you enjoyed it, that's the main thing. And if it doesn't nerve you at driving, that's all it's after.
Yeah.
So do you want to just, we've had to sort of come on the side, didn't we, on the motorhome, so it's very high.
Yeah,
getting
I'm
in and out.
On level,
though. No, we are level, but yeah, it's very high, isn't it?
Yeah,
for me.
So
anyway,
out of our kitchen window you can actually
see the train station.
You can see the station a little bit.
There's the sign here, look. Can you see?
Yeah, so, yeah, there's a sign there.
Strathcarran.
So, yeah. So over this way, you can see the mountains over there. They're all cloud covered at the top. Walking around the back of the motorhome here. Let's just look at the state of it, look. Absolutely terrible. And yeah, we've only had one train, which was 7 o'clock this morning. We've got no electric, have we, Jackie?
No.
And what we're going to do?
What are we having? We've got two pan au chocolat left.
Doing the solar and the inverter, it's just the best thing ever, isn't it, Jackie?
Yeah. Most definitely.
It's just so easy, isn't it?
Yeah, it was brilliant. Definitely well worth it, and I think we have used it this time, haven't we?
It's using 1.3 kilowatt now.
So we'll have this, and then get ready to go.
Yeah, get on the road.
Wasn't ready for that. We've just left Strathcarran, and Ian probably can't talk because he's got his mic's on his shot, yeah. So we've got to look at you. And we was just coming up to a tunnel, weren't we?
You were.
We was coming up to a tunnel. You didn't know how much room we've got.
I'll tell you what, every day you go here, Scotland doesn't disappoint, does it? I mean, look at that. Look at that above us, look. Scotland definitely does not disappoint.
If anybody hasn't done Scotland, and I'm not necessarily saying the NC500,
but just get on this west coast.
Yeah, it is beautiful. You can understand sometimes where maybe just people want to do the West Coast for the scenery. But yeah, if you've never been, even
I'm
if
glad
you
we
just
did the East Coast.
Yeah.
And the North Coast, that was good. Yeah. But this West Coast is just phenomenal.
It is phenomenal. It's brilliant.
We're not gonna get a chance to go to Skye on this trip, are we?
No.
But we will come back to do Skye.
We will come back to do Skye, yeah. But you will get fed up of us because all we keep saying is phenomenal, spectacular, but that's what it is, isn't it? I mean, look, where else do you get views like that?
We don't know what's going to happen around the corner, but we could see anything.
First thing in the morning, and that's your views. Welcome to Skye and Local Ash, that's where we are now. I think it's probably a fair bit of signal. Got the lock just there.
And there's a train coming, look.
Oh!
Is it not a train,
it's a van! How much of an idiot are you now?
Very stupid.
It's sort of yellow like a train.
It looked like a train.
How do you feel? You feel stupid?
No. I'm just too excited.
Right, I'm going to put it down for a minute. We'll see what we see. Look at this view. It's just amazing. Sheer vastness of the height.
And the beard.
We're not new in there.
We're actually just, we've just come off the NC500 now, haven't we?
Yeah, I believe we have, yeah.
So we're just travelling down the west coast now.
But just look at the vastness of, I mean, even this looks high. And there's a little J-Rat.
Yeah, I think this, the landscape's bigger here than on the 500.
Maybe it is. Well, it probably is, because look at the height of this, look. Look at it.
Giving him money, weren't they?
Yeah.
In his box. And I tell you what, it weren't pennies.
No, it was notes.
It was notes going in there. And it's
he's really made the effort,
hasn't
he?
He has. Yeah.
Right, so off we go again.
So we'll say goodbye to him. Can you see all right? Absolutely brilliant. That's just topped off part of today, isn't it?
Well, you can't get more Scottish than that.
No. Absolutely brilliant. They always say the best things aren't planned.
I know.
And if we tried to plan to find someone playing the bagpipes, we wouldn't have found him, would we?
Well, but that's not. We literally had nowhere to go, and I, at the last minute, I found a bum stop.
Yeah.
Really nice meal, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything's meant to be, isn't it?
It is. And I think also we've seen a few more bikers, aren't we, today?
There's a lot of bikers, and I tell you what, there's more foreign bikers than English bikers.
Yeah. But
we've seen a lot of people from sort of Denmark,
Belgium,
German.
Yeah, we have.
We've seen a lot of people from that part of the area.
Yeah, we have. But yeah, Scotland. We will be back, won't we?
Well, when you think it's only 2 days, well, you could do it in a day, really, but comfortably, you can just get up here and with one sleep over, can't you?
Yeah. But, I don't think we're disappointed with what we've managed to see or what we've managed to do, are we?
No.
It's really lovely.
When it is
the women near
so,
the door.
So I meant get a soft landing.
Oh, it's quick, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and then it rocks when it goes over.
No, it'll be
all right. It does, because I watched that. But the ones I've been on before, you stand.
You're not frightened, are you, Lou? Do you need a sick bag? So we're starting to get some height now, people.
Oh, we are. I can see it down there.
It's a shame these are perspex, they're not very nice to see through.
I'm sorry.
Look at him.
I'm sorry, but that is
brilliant.
Stupid.
Yeah, but it wouldn't seem so bad when you're doing it.
Oh, I think it might.
I'd have a go on a bike.
Yeah, I'd love it. This is how far up we are. Yeah. You've got this little space from now.
I'll let you go first. Thank you.
You're on.
Go on, mate, you're on.
It was really good. Yeah.
Brilliant, weren't it?
It was good, yeah. Well worth the money, weren't it?
A little bit nippy up here.
It is
it?
A little bit
not
more nippy.
Yeah,
bit nip. And yeah, we'll the skin off it, please. Did you want cake?
No, I don't.
Oh. I think we should. Should we go for this?
Yeah.
Yeah. And also a hot chocolate, please. And a latte.
Yeah.
And a latte as well, please.
Take a regular large latte.
Large one.
Large.
No, it's an ah!
So we're just outside the restaurant now on the viewing area. That really is a view and a half, that is. Amazing. Them mountains just roll on for ages. Just to prove how high we are, there's some snow up there. Hopefully it's picking it up.
We are swaying a little bit more this time. Maybe
we are
it's
on this
the
one.
Chips and hot chocolate.
No, last time we got that gust of wind just there, didn't we?
We did. What's the greenery?
We've been over the brow of that first bit, haven't we?
God. That's the worst.
You could go round again.
You could go round again if you want. Why don't you go round by yourself? Just go round and around and around.
To break the beer.
Was that good?
Yeah, it's brilliant. Like that. Glad we did that. Well, that's a bit of a mad rush. We're parking up here, and just here is the Glenn Finnan Viaduct, the Harry Potter train.
Well, it's raining. We're waiting for a train.
Can you see me?
Not to get on, just to film it.
Yeah.
So, we're at the viaduct. I think they've changed you any time now, isn't it?
Yes, it's well, I'll make it 3:14.
Quarter past it's supposed to be here.
It was good,
that?
But it was very quick.
It was. Right, let's get back.
Come on then.
Turn there, look. There they are, beautiful. Look at that.
We've left the Glenn Finnan Viaduct.
Number six is finished.
I hope you're liking what you're watching. For now, if you could like, subscribe and ring the bell, it is helping our channel grow. And for now, I'm going to say bye.
Adios.
And we'll see you on the next one.